All Academy. Always with you.
Hello my dear students, welcome to this online video lecture on basic thermodynamics. You all are very familiar with the word thermodynamics because you have already learned some of the basic concepts of the thermodynamics in your early classes or courses. So what does actually this thermodynamics is? So thermodynamics is a subject that deals with the heat, work, temperature and its conversion process or its related systems. And this thermodynamics subject plays a very important role in the field of mechanical engineering, aeronautical engineering, aerospace engineering, automobile engineering as well as chemical engineering. As a result, this subject is universally accepted as one of the core subject of engineering education. And this subject is learned in all the stages. So you have learned some of the concepts in your pre-education, that is in PUC physics, and you have learned some of the concepts or its related subject, thermal related subjects in your diploma courses as well as in engineering section. So all the universities in all the colleges take this subject as one of the core subject in the mechanical or its related engineering. And this is very much essential for the students to be a perfect engineer and to be a ready engineer for the society. Without learning this subject, you cannot say or you cannot call yourself as an engineer. So this thermodynamics has its wide range of application in our day-to-day life components or systems, what we are connected. In one or the other way, it is related to thermodynamics. Some of the very well-known applications of this thermodynamics is the design of IC engines, cars, bikes, railways, whatever all these IC engine components or IC engine vehicles are there, they all are works on the principle of thermodynamics. And even the air conditioning, refrigeration systems, then heat and ventilation system. So these all things works on the principle of thermodynamics. Apart from that, the hydroelectric power plant, thermal power plant, nuclear power plant, even in these all plants, there is a need of this thermodynamic related concepts or the thermodynamic related knowledge, so that the system will go in a well defined in a systematic manner. So this thermodynamics, not only it is related to application oriented or some only practical things, this subject is given so much important that to clear or to crack any competitive technical examination, you must be thorough with this subject, because the maximum marks or a weightage of marks will be given to the thermodynamic subject. Some of the exams like GATE, entrance exam of DRDO, ISRO, RRB, so all these technical examination, the maximum marks will be given to this thermodynamics subject. So I insist the students to learn this subject or the concept of thermodynamics very thoroughly in an interesting way, giving focus towards the application oriented topics, because this will help you out to when you apply your theoretical knowledge with or when you connect this concepts to the practical things, so then you can easily understand and digest this subject. So the each and every students related to mechanical or mechanical related streams, like as I said, automobile, aerospace or the chemical engineering students, should give focus towards this subject. And it is not a don't consider this subject as an easier subject, because in this subject you will be coming derivations, numericals, and big numericals you need to solve in this when you are learning the different concepts of this thermodynamics. So the student must require focus and they need to give importance towards this subject. They need to prepare themselves. They need to regularly in touch with this subject, and they need to go through the all the things whatever they have learned in the classroom as well as off the classroom, so that they will be perfect in this subject. Okay, hope this small introduction towards this thermodynamics subject is I find very much useful to you people. So in the coming classes we'll start with a syllabus in the thermodynamic system, and this whole thermodynamic syllabus is divided into 5 modules, and each modules are interrelated to the one another. So you need to go through in a systematic way. So without jumping or without skipping any module, you cannot understand the further sessions or further concepts. So it is very much essential for the students to learn the thermodynamics from the beginning, and they, because as I said, it is interconnected to the consecutive topics. With this, I will wind up an introduction session for this thermodynamics, and in the next class we'll start with a syllabus.
Click on subscribe button and press the bell icon to get updates from All Academy.